When I hear that term justifying grace, I feel as though I'm in a courtroom. It sounds like a legal term, but it's not as difficult a term as it seems. Justifying grace helps me to know, helps us to know that we are forgiven. It helps us to know that we are whole. It is the grace that restores us. The image I have sometimes is sitting at a typewriter. I'm typing and the words and the lines are all over the page and I look at it and it looks like a mess. And with a keystroke or two, I can bring it all together and order it and align it. They call it justifying it to the left or to the right or to the center. It makes sense. Sometimes it seems as though our lives are in pieces. We need a sense of order. We need to know that all is well in the world and with us. Justifying grace is the act of Christ on Calvary's cross, and it makes life better. It makes me whole. John Wesley, I believe, understood justifying grace. It was that grace that helped him to reach out to the church of his day, but that grace reaches out to us today in the same way. It brings order to us. It helps us to know that we are forgiven, that we are special people, whole.
Want to learn more about United Methodist beliefs? Visit umc.org/beliefs. To find a pastor to talk to and a church to visit, try Find a Church at umc.org/FAC.